You're making excuses every single day. Your attitude holds you back. You're making excuses every day, every minute, every week, every month, every year. This is what you're doing. This is all about your attitude. You talk yourself out of executing your ideas. You're talking yourself out of taking risk. You're talking yourself out of being vulnerable. This is negativity that's attacking you. This attitude of yours has got to go. You've got to stop this. It's holding you back from achievement. That's what it's doing. Today, I'm going to tell you the number one way to extinguish this negativity so you can grow your sales, grow your money, and get to the level you want to be. You're watching Sell Like a Beast on CFF Nation. I'm Tom Ricciuti. I'm a sales coach. I'm the author of the book Quicksand, and I'm also the creator of the Beast Movement. The way to grow your money, the only way to grow your money, is to get your attitude right. That's the first step. Get your attitude right. It's your attitude that holds you back. So as you're trying to get out there into the marketplace, you're trying to see more people, you're trying to make more calls, you're trying to close more deals, it's your attitude that is going to get you those deals. You have a choice. You can have a bad attitude and start talking yourself out of things. Well, I'm not going to make that call because I'm afraid that they're not going to like it. So that's one choice. The other choice is, hey, I'm going to make this call because I got a great product. I've got something that they want. You know, so take a pick. Take your pick of which one you're going to go with. You're going to be negative, you're going to be positive. There's only two choices. Don't let the negativity hold you back. That's my whole book is written on this subject. That's the quicksand. Negativity quicksand keeps you stuck. So I want you to fix that. How do you fix it? You make a list. You make a list of every negative thought that comes into your head throughout the day. And I'd love to see you do it 5 days right in a row. Don't worry about the positive counterpart to it. Do the negative. Write down every negative thought from the time you wake up to the time you go to sleep 5 days in a row. And you will see after the first day, you'll see all the negative thoughts come into your head. You know, well, I don't know. I'm going to go grab a cup of coffee instead of make this phone call. That's negative. You're holding off. That's your attitude saying, hey, look, you know, maybe you shouldn't do this or maybe you should hold back. These are the thoughts that are holding you back. That's what I'm trying to get you to write them down. Understand that negativity doesn't have to be so obvious that it hits you in the face. You're like, oh man, that's just a negative comment. No, the subtle ones are what's killing you. The little ones that are distracting you off of what you need to be doing, that's what's hurting. So to fix this, you've got to write down every single negative thought that comes into your head during the day that is going to hold you back from doing something you know that you need to be doing. It's going to hold back your productivity. Make that list. Then the next, that night, maybe the next day, then you go back and on the second list, write the positive. So, well, I'm not going to make that call because I don't think this customer is a very good client. That's negative. Then you would go back and write down the positive opposite of it, the counterpart, which would be, I'm going to call this prospect and make them interested because this is a great product. You see the difference? One's going to get you to the promised land. One's going to get you submerged in quicksand. Write down the bad, the negative thoughts on one side of the paper, write down the positive counterpart. What you're going to do is you're going to train your mind over the course of time, and it's not going to take long to do this if you'll do it. It's going to train your mind to always be positive, even when you're not trying to be. It's just going to happen. That's practice. That's training. That is muscle memory. That's making the practice harder so the game is easier. That's how you do it. You've been watching Sell Like a Beast on CFF Nation. Thank you all for tuning in. Until the next episode, stay out of the quicksand and sell like a beast.